Alright, so a little secret. I'm gonna surprise Chrissy right now with a Christmas gift. Early Christmas gift. Because she's been wanting it. Shh. Okay, like that? You better not be peeking.
I'm making you nervous.
Okay, you can move, Benji.
Why am I opening this now?
Because.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Did you
and
wrap
you,
this?
You kind of need it, yeah. Yeah, I wrapped it actually. Mom helped me with the bow.
Not bad.
Do you know what it is?
No.
Rip it!
I don't.
Oh my god. You have to rip it. Open it!
Can you wrap this just now? This
so
I can open it already.
Yeah, show it. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Like a buddy. That's your early Christmas gift. That's a big one. Yeah. Do you like it?
Did you find it in the store?
Yeah, it was the last one in the city. Not Oklahoma City, but south actually. So it was a 30 minute drive.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it was the last one.
It's so cute.
There wasn't here at close by. Oh, they're like paintings?
I don't know. Wood carvings?
Let me take a video real quick.
We don't have much left, but we have this. It's a wooden heart, $14.95.
Anime store in Penn Square Mall.
We do have some
molds. I think.
All right, guys, what's up? So it's currently December 21st, and y'all probably seen clips of the Christmas vlog, or this is a part of it, whatever. Today is me and Kristen's 6 month anniversary. Now, some of you might be like, that's cringe. Why would you do 6 months? Just do a year like every other normal couple. Well, for both of us, before this, I had been single for like 5 years, and Kristen hadn't really ever celebrated an anniversary like that. So when we first started dating, I was like, should we do like a year, 6 months, 3 months, or month to month? She's like, let's just do 6 months and a year, then so on a year. I was like, that's true. I was like, why not? I don't mind it. So I did a cute little thing this week. She hasn't seen it. But basically this whole week I kept telling her, I was like, let's just cancel the dinner. We have the OKCon trip coming up. There's no point of doing it, right? In reality, I actually made reservations for this restaurant called Picasso, and I'm really excited for it. I'm really hyped. I don't know too much. It shouldn't break the bank, thankfully. I did my research on it because I was like, man, I don't want to spend too much though, either way. And yeah, but I also did buy her already like the headset that y'all probably saw in the video or in my Instagram. I bought her a pink headset. It's literally this one. Look, it's literally this one, but in pink. I bought her this one originally, and then mine broke. She gave me this, blah, 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 the whole hassle. I ordered a new one, came in today. I got to return that one. But we're surprising her with her with our anniversary dinner date. We're gonna go out, do some stuff. I left her cute notes. If she vlogs it, then I'll put it in the video, but she doesn't. Basically what I did, if she vlogs it, then I'll cut this part out. If she doesn't, then basically what I did is, as soon as she enters the door in the house, she sees a note of, it tells her like, hey babe, surprise, we're actually going out, blah, blah, blah. I'm not home. I gotta go do stuff real quick. Actually, I'm gonna go cut my hair and a few other things. And I told her where the black dress that she bought like a few weeks ago, like a week or two ago. So she's gonna wear that, get all dolled up, dressed up, you know, whatever girls do. And yeah, we're gonna go out for a dinner date. We're gonna go out to the mall, probably do some stuff that we wanna do, whatever she wants to do, and then have our dinner date and just have a casual anniversary. So either way, hopefully you guys are enjoying the vlog. This should be a part of, I don't know, some other crazy vlog or Christmas. This should be a part of Christmas, yeah. Sorry about all the stuff, but thank you guys for watching.
It's sprinkling.
It's sprinkling.
It's sprinkling.
We're out here for our 6 month anniversary. If it's cringe, I'm sorry. We're celebrating it. Look at how beautiful she looks.
Stop.
Look at that ass.
Don't look at my ass.
She looks beautiful though. We're gonna enjoy here at Picasso Cafe. So yeah. What did I say? East dining door? Either way, we're gonna have some dinner. Yeah. So we got our appetizer. First one, chips and queso. But it came with fucking leaves and tomato.
Cilantro.
I like cilantro, but not
I
the pico.
Don't like cilantro. It tastes like soap.
It's good, but that motherfucker hot. Here, look. I got a little bit. It's hot.
How are they supposed to know that in a video?
Y'all want to taste it? All right. We got our food. I got a burger with cheese. Don't look at it, even though I showed it. Yeah. And what'd you get, babe?
Mac and cheese
with chicken. We're gonna try it out, and we'll let you guys know afterwards. Maybe. If not, we forgot. All right. So we just ate at Picasso, whatever the restaurant here. It's like a restaurant cafe. So I had a burger. She had the mac and cheese with chicken. It's like a pasta kind of. And then we had the chips and queso, and then we had a molten chocolate cake. The chips and queso were great. Her pasta was great. My burger was all right. I will say that. The burger itself was pretty good, but I didn't like the cheese that it came with. I'm not a huge fan of that, like, expensive cheese, I guess I'd say. I don't know if it was a cheese. I think it was, like, Le Blue cheese or something. I didn't like it, really. The chocolate molten cake was good. Great for the price. It was, like, $9, but it was pretty big. I think I'm gonna give it like a, probably like a, I like a 7.5 out of 10. Yeah. Because of the atmosphere and everything's
we
good.
Had to cook on that.
I had to think. What do you give, babe? What do you think of everything?
Eight.
Eight? What? Okay, she doesn't know nothing ever. Put up to the up downs. Fresh. You got two balls stuck. You're trash. How do you get three balls stuck? What? You need that protection? You got this, baby. Never mind. You don't got this. Different footage of her playing Tetris. She's been wanting to play this for the longest. After this, we'll be on. My shoe got stuck to the floor.
Look at that.
Damn.
Trying to meet the man in the house. You're the man in the house.
I don't take care of the
baby. Okay. Merry Christmas, everyone. Kristen feels sick, so sorry about that.
Damn, this year they're actually opening their gifts. Last year they struggled. See what y'all get. Mikey, you got a box?
Or in the movie?
We couldn't afford anything this year, so we got you a box.
A box?
Oh, they got her that thing from the store. Yeah, I still forgot. That's so cute, the night lamp. I like that one a lot. What's his name, Kuromi?
Open up your gift. Get the tape off. You got a gumball machine from Chuck E. Cheese. But no gum for you because you always eat candy. Open it, baby. Open it.
Man, that little girl.
It's gonna be for Skittles.
She kept struggling.
Hey, look, it's your box.
You still, you
could
play.
Violet needs her feet to be clean.
Violet, can you open your little
bit?
Here, open it.
They have to open it together, mine.
Is it big one right?
Yeah. She got one too? Oh my god.
Many
he said, hey. It's a box.
It's a new iPad, Mikey, because y'all broke your other ones.
Look, what is this? What is this?
That's for both of them. They have to open it together.
Wait. Stop being picky. Come on. Open it.
Open it laying down, Dad. Laying down.
Open it. Rip it like a Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan. Whatever. Open it. Wow.
Wow. Violet is blue and Mikey's brown, but never wrong. It's okay, they want to switch, it's okay.
Wait, you have to write this, Mikey and Violet, you have to write it. I want to be fighting. Or not. Here you go.
So this is from y'all, right?
That's from your parents.
I'm tired of this crap because of my job. We only do good.
Oh, can you wait? No, Jeremy's opening the gift. Wait.
So you can read. So you could read before you go to sleep.
Does it have any pictures? Because I can barely read.
I don't even know.
Jamie, you sound
like
a good reader.
It's a Gucci Mane autobiography. I've been wanting this for 5 years.
Oh, you did get it.
What is it?
Okay.
Oh, shit. What the
fuck? You're laughing for me.
Why is this shit double wrapped?
Because the picture was so long.
God, you're fucking prank. I was the one that was saying we should prank people, remember? Another fucking box! You made me mad! Ooh, a fucking Fitbit!
Can I open mine now?
Yeah. Of course!
You're like, what are you doing?
Okay, I won't show it.
It's too late, I already looked at mine.
Where'd you get it? You got a purse?
It's a fancy purse. Mm-hmm.
Quick little update. Obviously, as y'all saw, I got Book Fitbit so I can start tracking my steps and heart rate and everything when I start cutting. That's gonna come in clutch, low key. Babe, you already put up your gifts? Oh shit. Okay, she got a purse and the Five Nights at Freddy's book. That goes with the story. The official, the movie story, not the games. So yeah. Either way, my dad's and mom about to open their gifts that we got them. Yeah. Sorry if I look tired. I didn't get much sleep.
No. What is this? Open another gift? Hey, cheap trick, you're not me.
I had like three in here.
Yeah. Mikey, you want to bring this one?
Yeah.
Whatever. Look, grip on your face.
What?
Oh,
is it
you?
I got one. Yeah, it's loose. Oh, thank you, Madden.
This is so cute, guys. Thank you.
Kristen got you the necklace. I'll say that. She was. Yeah,
the great stuff that I like a lot.
It says Ohana means family. That's from Lilo and Stitch.
I was like,
oh, it is true.
From Lilo. Kristen saw it. She was like, oh my God, we have to get it for your mom. I was like, okay.
And I like Ohana.
Thank you.
That's why I said you could. I was like, I don't know. I was like, you're probably going to be playing this a lot now.
Take these Christmas off and we're going to put this one.
Okay, so these are the gifts that me and Kristen got each other. You want me to open yours, Chris?
Well, we're not opening at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. It's a display.
Where'd this come from? It's dead. I got my own Switch.
Yeah!
Fortnite now.
On the go. This is so cool.
Anime porn.
Shit for the stickers. God damn, this is a lot.
Dang, that's nice.
These are all my... Oh, my
God. This is my favorite. Hey, can I, you sure those are for me?
Damn, I don't have no more space in my car.
I got, paper plates. I'm
gonna put... Paper plates?
I can't say that.
I said it.
You're so cool.
Okay, I can afford it too. Yeah, I made it.
Oh my god, it's Alpha.
What is it?
Alpha.
It's from a Alpha cartoon that she likes.
Oh.
His name is Alpha.
Why are you so okay. It is.
Barbie! I got you digital download so you can watch it wherever you know.
Sorry.
Me too. What is this? Is this one of those
things? It's
Infinity Rules. You got one of those? Hold on.
So the way that it works, it's an I love you in 100 languages. You put your front camera to it, but this is a preserved flower that lasts forever. So it's basically like saying like my love will never die.
That's so cute.
Like, I love you forever.
How do I?
Where's
my phone? I want to see.
I don't know.
God, okay. It's a little square in there. That's crazy.
Sorry,
you're recording?
Yeah. This is the necklace that I got her. So yeah. It says I love you in 100 languages. It says right there, I love you. You see it? You see it right there?
Mm-hmm.
Like it?
Yeah.
Okay. I love you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so the final gifts we got are my parents. So what they got each other, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're the last one.
Kristen's addicted to Appa. You like Appa, babe?
Yeah.
Is that for them berries?
Yeah, he's dead. Damn, the presents are for mom and dad, not for the kids.
No.
Violet, stand over there.
Move, baby.
Laundry, what the hell?
Victoria's Secret.
Hold up, I
need to come with the price.
Beautiful.
Huh? I need to come with the price.
These are so beautiful. Oh, sorry. Oh, you're good. I'm just
Jeremy's over here. Okay.
Yeah, he took the phone from me.
Man, these are so beautiful. Oh, my little butterfly necklace.
That one's beautiful. Is that? There we go. Concert. So those are very beautiful.
Yeah, you're just like Kristen, mom. Wait, say at the same time, and you just stand there. Kristen did the same thing.
I'm gonna search for your butthole. What?
What? Let me see.
This should not go inside me.
God damn, mom. That's that shit from the Titanic, huh?
And rubies. I saw it.
That's the I'll never leave you, Rose. Rose.
These are rubies.
That's great.
Damn, you come with a cake. Thank you,
that was great. That was great. Merry Christmas. Bro. Great Christmas.
It was a great Christmas, right, baby? Here at the house. You liked all your gifts? Especially Appa.
I
got her the flower thinking she would like it, but I already knew she was going to like Appa more. So I was like, oh, fuck. But yeah, and I got her the Stray Kids merch. Show it real quick. You should really put it on.
Oh!
It's backwards.
Necklace.
Either way, we gotta go to her family's after this, so yeah, so we'll see y'all over there. We'll be heading out in a few hours, but I'm charging my Switch because I'll be playing Fortnite when we go to Okicon, which is gonna be an amazing vlog. So all right, so
Actually, I take back. We're still going to Kristen's grandparents' house. But here, we forgot that we're going to be doing gingerbread houses and milkshakes and stuff like that. So we got all these to do. So cue the montage because we're about to start building crap and just see what happens with this crazy family, because we got two crazy brats and four brains that take up to make one good brain. No. Mom, that's cheating. We barely started and you're already cheating. I got the Sour Patch. Mikey and my dad got the gingerbread train. My mom got the big ass one. And she got extra whipped cream. That's cheating. Kristen's is cool. Or what is it? Yeah, this is whipped cream. No? Icing. That's cheating, dog.
Wait, Mikey's gonna lose.
No, you have your own. You brought your damn knife. Your knife.
You sent them my
Nah, bag. Man. Fuck your house. Give me your cookie, nigga.
No, you're mine.
You broke it.
No, but that mano no se acabó.
Damn, babe. It'd be a real shame. Godzilla!
Yeah. Okay, this is a top, Mikey.
I'm not gonna do this with one hand.
It's a top.
And
this is.
Ah, chinga, Mikey, a pinche construction.
Like this?
Okay. It goes up here.
Well.
Sorry, mama. Okay.
Don't break it. Don't break my house, girl.
Top.
It's gonna come out of your allowance.
Yours is worse than mine.
My house is nice, dog. Look. Got a door, two windows on each side, one bedroom studio house. Mom, that's cheating.
Why?
You have a whole damn...
It came with it.
Dad, is that a train? What the hell is that? I'm all done. Look at that. Look at that. Got five gummies living in there. Oh, six, sorry. Six gummies in there. Two posted out. Posted up outside the house, you know what I'm saying? Kristen got...
Oh my god, my house is caving in.
Oh, mine is too on this side. Dad, I have no idea what they have. I think it's supposed to be a train, but I'm still trying to figure it out. Mom's cheating with her damn plastic. I should break that.
It came with it.
I made the Oreo milkshake. Babe, can you try it? No, I want to get someone else. I put whipped cream. Just drink it. That's pretty good. Dad, you want to try it?
It was just ice for a second.
It's good.
Let me try it. Yeah. It came out good. I liked it. Just make sure you drink a bit more than normal.
Yeah.
Actual Oreo. Yeah, right. Real good. And so far, what's been going on? Kristen's all done.
No,
oh, majority done.
Mm-hmm.
Here's hers. That cute.
Yeah.
Mom has professional construction.
For the satellite.
I'm gonna break that shit. I'm gonna destroy it.
Where did those come from? Oh.
That's great. Alright, so we got my Sour Patch, yeah. Kristen's little townhomes from Animal Crossing, and my mom's side village.
Yeah.
She didn't do nothing besides.
I haven't done anything besides.
And that train. Y'all comment down below who won. Who won? Mikey, whose was the best?
Oh, me and
Violet.
Okay. Alright, what's up? So... as you can see, I'm not at Kristen's family's house. We didn't record anything. Probably Kristen got some videos. I'll put them at the end. I don't know, really. I didn't take any, like... we kind of got there, and I just took off my jacket. She took off her jacket, and we just put it up. And we're spending time with the family. We had a great time. But I will say, when we got there, I didn't expect any gifts or anything from her family. I just expected to do the Dirty Santa stuff. I really never done anything like that. And... unexpectedly, I got gifts, and it was fun. It was really fun. But I'm gonna show y'all what I got because it's still in the car. So let me go ahead and flip this. So what we went ahead and got, as you can see, is this. Let me tell you the story of this real quick. But and that. So for gifts, we got a few like shirts, sweaters, and stuff like that.
focus. She got like, those are like Kristen shirts. We got a plush throws and stuff like that, and a bunch of crazies, candy and snacks, which we're gonna be munching. And then on the other side of all that crap, we did Dirty Santa, right? So I don't really know too much. I'm not trying to explain it too much, but basically if you get number one, you get to steal anything at the end, anything you want. And obviously if you pull, as you pull the number, like your number two, you steal from the person previously, or the, or you could wait, you know, or I don't know, something like that. I really don't know. If you know, you know. If you don't, I don't know, look it up. Either way, Kristen, she grabbed some other gifts and everything, got stolen some stuff, but she ended up with this. This is what she got. She like took away from some people. And then me, I had this gun locker, and I'm like, I don't have a gun. Why do I need a locker? Probably for money. I could use it, but Kristen wants to decorate one. So I was like, I really don't want it. So towards the end, everyone was having trouble deciding, right? Everyone was having trouble deciding what to get. And I instantly already knew. Kristen told me, babe, can you give me the wall art speaker? I was like, no. I was like, what the hell? I'm not going to get it for you. I was like, I'm going to get me the Axe shampoo set. Which in reality, I kind of tricked her, because the next, she didn't know. And then later on throughout the day, or like throughout the time of everyone deciding, everyone's like, okay, Jeremy, you're the last one. What do you want? I was like, yeah, I already know. So give me that. I said, here, swap this. You give me that and you take that. And I ended up with the wall art speaker, which hopefully the camera's picking it up. I ended up with the wall art speaker, which it's a wireless speaker with Bluetooth and everything. You could put music. I'm definitely going to try to set it up right now in a while. But there's one thing that happened that it sucks, but it happens. Fortunately, my bumper got hit. I won't say too many details on anything or what, but definitely it was a family member. Bumper got damaged. So I pushed in right here and everything. Scratched right here. And then there's a few scratches right here. It's just they unfortunately backed up into it. So yeah, but they obviously have insurance. We're gonna get all that handled. So yeah, but overall it was a great Christmas. So from my family to yours, Merry Christmas. Hopefully everything's great. I hope this vlog was not too long, not too short, not too boring, just overall a good time. And I hope you guys are enjoying the YouTube shorts, stuff like that. If you have any ideas, any feedback, comment below, anything like that. Next videos is gonna be for OkieCon. OkieCon is gonna be a great time. Now, please know this. I will only be taking clips. I will only be taking clips for Friday, and then Saturday will be one solo vlog, and Sunday will be a solo vlog. So yeah, I will not be doing like a whole vlog together or three separate vlogs. It'll only be two, because Kristen wants to spend time together only for Friday without a camera. So yeah, but hopefully you guys have a great time. You guys enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.